Oh shit.
Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. Sit down.
Are you okay? You need all the white clothes?
Yo, Franco, let's go smoke in the back.
Dude, nah, bro. I'm fucking working, dude. Not again.
Come on, dude.
Do this again, bro.
Come on.
I'm working, dude. Stop. Stop.
Nah, I'm good. Thank you.
Nah, you have to edit.
Nah, I'm good, dude. Yeah, I don't smoke.
Cheetah is just a plan just to get me high.
Yeah. Please don't try me like days. Behind the scenes. Nah, you're a Fiat.
You're a Fiat, dude.
I'm not a Fiat.
You're a walking Fiat. You're a red Fiat.
I'm a walking Alfa Romeo. And the seats, the reclined seats. I feel like I'm fucking watching a movie. But no, it's the navigation.
I think we're all gonna go hit the bar if you're down.
Okay, we're gonna wear my good sweatpants, bro.
Oh yeah.
Franco wanted to start doing pranks. Oh shit, that's mad nice. Is that the blueprints for Civ's kitchen?
Nah, I'm this is actually my new apartment.
Oh, it's your place?
Yeah.
Civ, what's your kitchen gonna look like?
Oh, I got it all drawn out right here. Pretty fire.
All right, so our friend Sivy absolutely hates snakes, so we're gonna put him in a car with a snake.
Oh, it's so cool. Dude, that's so sick.
She's a baby.
She's so cool. She's so pretty.
We have a little bit of a surprise for you.
Okay.
You have to let us blindfold you. But you're gonna love it. Come on, let's go.
Shit, let's go.
Oh shit, hold his arm, dude.
Right, right a little bit.
All right, yo, can I just walk?
All right, you can take it off. No, no, take it off, take it off, take it off.
Look around. Look around in the car. Yo, Sip, Sip, can you cost me that water bottle?
Is that real?
Yeah, yeah.
Is that a real snake?
Yeah.
Oh my God, bro.
So you like the surprise?
I got.
Ready for this time?
Now the day bleeds and the night falls, yo. And now we're right here.
Yo, you're
he
mad,
me
dude,
through
bro.
It all. Oh, let
Christ.
My guard down.
Oh! Oh!
Did I just hit somebody?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Yo, go.
You gotta go, you gotta go. Fuck. Oh, my fuck.
Alright, I never really asked my brother to film, so let's go in his room, see what he's up to. Yo, Ricky, what are you doing, bro?
What's going on?
You want to film some shit, or what are you doing?
Yo, dude, I've been looking into, like, basically how our universities have been infiltrated by this communist who are pushing this Marxist ideology, which has killed 100 million people.
All right. What the fuck is wrong with that guy? All right, so Franco's drinking a Coronita, and Mike's drinking an actual Corona like a man. Half a beer versus a full beer.
This is so light.
All right, so do it. Stand up.
Stare me down, dude.
Stare me down.
Count down.
Three.
See that?
Two.
That's a fucking man.
One. Wow, you're a shot, Franco. Franco wants the belt. Okay. Frank wants the belt.
He wants it.
He turned his eye to dad, bro. What do you have to say about the stalker allegation?
What?
I don't know. I was kind of. I gotta get over here. More interesting things.
Jesse Rojas vlogs.
Oh no.
Hey, Jesse Rojas, Jesse.
I was just having a sick dream.
What was it about?
Your sister.
Ah. Cut that out. Take me to your best friend's house, going around and round and round.
Oh, holy shit, dude.